But you heard what I said? I said I officially have a character in each faction on level 7 or above. So the Knights, I got the Warden. The Vikings, I got Highlander. The Samurais, I have Orochi, Nabushi, Shigoki, and Aramusha. And now I got JJ for the Wulin. I just got back into the game. Calm down. Cause I was just about to get the champion status, but then I was just like, what am I getting champion status for? Like, all my dudes is at level 7 that I need. I'm not spending freaking in-game cash to get to higher level 7. I was just trying to get the legendary gear. That was the only reason, really, to boost to get to level 7. So let me see. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 characters, bro. 7 characters on level 7 and above, and Doug only has one. And what is Doug's Orochi on? What, 10? Yeah, 10. Cause he's been using the Warden, but I'm telling him like how he plays Destiny, and how he be talking hot smack about mad stuff. Like this is how we had that argument about the Orochi thing before with Doug, when he was just like, yo, I'm the Orochi master, and I've been following YouTubes on how to play him. Da da da. That's all fine and dandy, but you will never be a dope For Honor player by mastering one character to death, bro. You have to know your weakness, who you can fight, who you can't fight. And honestly, the way Doug plays Orochi, I know for a fact. Once he plays Aramusha, or if he learns how to play the character that you be playing with the kick, those are perfect characters for that fit Doug's playing style that he'll be nice with. He might even be nice with Peacekeeper or whatever, but I'm not nice with Peacekeeper. But He's a good assassin. Like all those characters that are in Orochi's class, which is assassins, he will be nice with, because they got the back counter, they got like the same, like for the most part, they got the same fighting style. Like this girl on the other team, the Berserker, I think that is. Doug will probably be nice with him, or the dude that you'll be using with the that can pull you. Doug might be nice with him. all I said is to Doug, like, yo, go into training mode real quick, test out the other characters. Like, you're stuck on trying to master, like, you're forcing yourself to master the Warden. Bro, you're going to be decent. You're going to be a decent Warden. You're going to be a decent Warden. Like me, I'm a fair, like, he'll probably be a better Warden than me. But I will never be, like, I will never do what I'm about to do with Highlander with a Warden, bro. That's all I'm trying to tell Doug. And you can train yourself to learn his moves, but if that's not your playing style, you will never push the Warden to its full potential. That's what I was trying to tell Doug when we was having that whole debate or whatever like that. And then look what happened. When I pulled out Orochi and I violated him with his own character that he's been mastering all his for honor life. To now, bro, now that I'm not using JJ, I don't have instant stamina. Yo, I was pressing down with every character now, thinking that I was gonna heal and get my stamina back instantly. I haven't used Highlander, I'm a little bit rusty, so just bear with me. I'm guessing you're on A. I wish I was Aramusha right now, the way they violated me just now. The other team violating, bro. Yo, they be grabbing me and holding me for like 50 seconds, bro. Big thing on A. I'm gonna take back C.
Zone C.
help on B. Oh my god, bro. He getting jumped by these freaking Aramuchis, bro. Yo, Diamond, what are you doing, bro? You're not even on the base. Jesus Christ, bro. Somebody drop a bomb on B or hit A or something. I'm about to get all the way to jump.
Zone C. Tira, boye.
Now we must be. Oh my God, can somebody do something?
Zone A.
Jump on him. What are you doing? Jump on him.
Defeat.
What happened?
My headphones broke.
How your headphones broke?
Somebody broke them.
What, just now?
Yep.
How?
Somebody broke them.
Why? Hey, you ain't got no phone headphones?
Yeah, I don't.
Huh?
Yeah, I don't.
Wow.
Yeah. You already know these don't connect to you for some reason.
You don't even got the PlayStation 1 ear ones?
That's what I was using.
Yo, that's crazy, bro.
Yeah, I know.
There's no way you can go to the store and get like a $10 one?
What, Doctor?
I guess. I don't do this anyway.
What,
now, just because of that last game, now everybody gotta feel the wrath of Aramusha now. So, can you hear me with my mic? So you can't hear nor talk.
I can't hear. I probably could talk through the mic, but I can't hear you. Because the point of the it's broke is the earpiece that goes in your ear, not anything else.
Alright, try talking to it. If I can hear you, then where I'm at with the help A, B, or C. Yeah, I can hear you. But you better look at the bottom of your screen and look at the go left, go to A, B, or C. You hear me?
capture zone A.
Thank you.
capture zone A. You lost zone A. Breaking. captured Zone A. You lost Zone C. Captured Zone A. Captured Zone C. Thank you. see. You capture Zone A.